ya nggak apa.
Nah, kita mau berangkat nih ke Bali lagi. Sebelum berangkat, berantem dulu sama bini. Di dekat kedua kali naik pesawat, gak tau pesawatnya rasanya kayak gimana.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have landed at Igusti Ngurah Rai, the International Airport of Denpasar, Bali. The local time now is 45 minutes past 2 in the afternoon. For safety, please remain seated until the aircraft comes to the complete stop. Usage of mobile phone is not allowed until the fasten seatbelt sign is switched off. Do take care when opening the overhead compartments, and before leaving the aircraft, please check that you have all your hand luggage with you. We wish to remind you again that removal of life vests from this aircraft is a very serious offense under the laws of the Republic of Indonesia. It was a pleasure having you on board, and we hope to see you again soon. If you need any assistance on arrival, please contact our guest service. Thank you for flying with Air Asia. Welcome to Bali and goodbye.
Ya sempit, aduh. Gua dikasih tiket begini, kalau tahu nggak mau datang gua. Kecewa. Mending gua beli sendiri. Kita mesti cek paspor dulu.
Rp5.000
ya. Ada selamat datang. Terima kasih. cantik nih. Pulang
nambah. Bandara Bali bersih ya. Putih.
Bang, bersih ya sini ya? Jos. Yes.
Belum besok uji nyali. Hari ini santai dulu, buang lemak tuh, lihat tuh kayak begini tuh. Bukan kaleng-kaleng nih, galon-galon. Ditunggu-tunggu ya besok saya main. Hey my friend, aduh, udah nggak mau bahas lagi, let it flow. Gak bisa berkata apa-apa lagi selain nerusin acara dan Senin kita pulang. Tuh si bangsat makan apa itu? Masih dia masih bisa makan. Gua dari semalam gak bisa tidur. Makan gak bisa telan, minum gak bisa nyedot. Ada yang ditatoin telapak tangan baru kali ini saya lihat. Yuk kita lihat yuk.
Yeah. I think it's more in like Catherine area, I think like Darwin.
Bab satu,
okay.
Ini ada aftercare dari kami.
Uh-huh.
Nah, ini ada dua, ini yang ada sunscreen-nya, ini yang original. Jadi fungsinya sama, untuk mempercepat penyembuhan luka saat ditato. Nah, tapi bedanya ini ada sunscreen-nya, jadi ini fungsinya juga buat melindungi tato dari sinar matahari.
Oh gitu.
Ya. kelebihannya dari kami itu, jadi nggak perlu nunggu 2-3 hari
untuk dipakai.
Jadi setelah tato bisa langsung pakai langsung.
Oh gitu.
Iya.
Tapi kalau misalnya gitu bukannya bisa benyek ya kulit?
Masih kita aman sih.
Oh, ini dari mana nih?
Ini dari Spanyol kak.
Nah. Dan godain gue lagi kerja nih.
Gue mau beli.
Mau beli.
Ya udah. Tapi jelasnya kurang jelas.
Kenapa?
Katanya ini kurang bagus untuk tato.
Masa? Tuh gue pecet.
Gak tau, beneran nggak?
Apa lu yang pulang aja?
Gue mau borong ini.
Masa?
Tapi gue ragu jadinya. Dia bilang ini bisa diolesin setelah habis tato. Gue kan nggak percaya dong.
Habis nato bener. Habis nato.
Jadi ini untuk apa?
Ini yang ada sunscreennya.
Oh jadi habis kita bikin kena matahari nggak sakit. Oh ini yang saya cari nih. Tato begini bisa jadi bagus. Nih. Hey, ada produk lain kita lihat mau nggak? Mana tahu saya dikasih gratis lagi.
Hey, ada produk apa itu?
Banyak paham. Paham itu apa sih? Paham itu kayaknya gini ya, paham. Oke, kita lihat nih, produknya banyak no. Ada strawberry, vanilla, coklat. Ada ini lagi nih. Bam, mikro. Ini untuk apa?
Not untuk lipstick, tapi kayak untuk yang sulam.
Oh ini sulam bibir, coba deketin tuh bibirnya tuh sulam.
Ini belum sulam nih.
Ini tuh asli.
Tapi bulan depan maunya.
Oh berarti belum kepake. Ini tuh sulam. Pakainya gimana ini? Ini pakainya gimana?
Itu biasanya sebelum tamnya itu setelah.
Untuk apa?
Di bibir.
Tulis. Fungsinya untuk?
Untuk melembabkan.
Melembabkan bibir.
Ini foamnya untuk di alis. Jadi kan kalau misalnya kayak sulam alis itu kan ada untuk cleansingnya gitu kan. Nah ini foamnya.
Kalau ini apa ya?
Sama juga. Ini butter.
Butter untuk?
Untuk hampir sama kayak vaseline sebelumnya ya.
Oh ini buat pengerjaan. Iya. Tapi ini baru?
Baru Tuhanku. Iya baru.
Tuhan dia baru punya.
Tuhanku baru punya.
Pengiriman semua dari Spanyol langsung.
Nanti,
si Spanyol boys. Bukan apa itu namanya? Bukan apa itu namanya ya? Oplosan. Asli. Ini ada yang lucu lagi nih. Orang mana itu? Orang Vietnam. Gak tau dari tadi gue lihat mondar-mandir nggak pakai baju. Kenapa ya? Coba kita lihat. Kageli loh tuh. Coba belakang ya, yuk belakang nih. Ini ada lagi nih. Kimochi.
그다음에 뭐라고 해야 되고 일본 전통 문신을 하고 있고요. 이거는 이제 일본 전통의 패를 섞어가지고 이거는 일본 전통 다루마를 이제 앞면은 땅을 일본 땅을 상징하고 뒷면은 이제 바다를 상징하는 그래서 이상한 이제 이 모델 와이프 이름 커버를 하면서 이제 와이프를 좀 섬긴다는 식으로 이제 와이프 이름이 들어간 커버.
just come for this event, right?
Well, maybe we go here not for make good and make shop, or but we can go here for guesswork.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
We don't know that yesterday. We don't know
category.
Category, okay. Oriental category. We know that this is go there, but they can, we can't. So they call, they talk to us. Oriental category is finished that day, so we can join the category. Yeah, so we go to, we join Thursday to tomorrow. We go to show, join show. Yeah. Many stars and many from many other countries. So I can see many tattoos.
Okay.
It's so good. Yeah. For interesting and very impressive. Yeah, so good. Good conventions. Yeah.
So next year you will come again or maybe next year for expo.
Yeah. 다음에 또 올 거냐고?
올 거냐고
올 거냐고 좀 생각해 보자.
Maybe.
Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. Yeah.
We have a time. So we have to go here. Yeah.
Come with.
다음에 또 컨벤션, 로마, 뭐 프랑스.
We have many other conventions for next.
Okay.
So it's open next year.
Yeah.
But we have schedules. No schedules. Can to here again.
But if you come, maybe you have to come with another model.
Yeah,
with more.
Of course. Yeah.
And maybe you full body.
No. Other models is in progress.
Okay.
Yeah, now.
In so, progress.
Yeah, oh. In Korea, not finished yet. So we this time we just do, but next
if you
time
come.
Is many okay. Models. Yeah.
Cool. Thank you.
Macam-macam teknik tato ada di sini. Nih ketemu lagi satu yang dari Kalimantan, hanya pakai tak.
Lu lagi.
Udah berapa jam? Baru. Ini teknik unik nih, kerjanya gini-gini doang nih. Ayo kita kupas lebih dekat lagi nih yang bikin nih.
Halo Flan.
Nih siapa?
Atong.
Atong dari
Kalbar.
Pontianak, Kalimantan Barat. Pontianak, Kalimantan Barat.
Atau kayak gini udah lama. Yang apa? Ada beberapa tahun sih baru.
Namanya.
Tapi
selama ini pakai gini?
Ya, kadang pakai mesin juga.
Oh. Lebih sakitan mesin apa pakai ini ya?
Relatif sih, tergantung ke orangnya lagi.
Oh, bukan dari tekniknya sendiri yang bikin sakit?
Bukan. Ada yang bilang sakit, ada yang nggak, relatif aja sih. Cuman kalau menurut saya emang kayaknya lebih sakit mesin.
Lebih sakit mesin tuh katanya. Kalau ini kembali ke orang yang di pok pok. Oh. Jadi hari ini bikin ini nih. Jadi biasanya pakai.
Udah.
Jadi kalau bisa apa bikin gini jarumnya pakai berapa?
Nah, kalau untuk liner biasa pakai yang 9 naikun. Kalau untuk oblongnya lihat media gambar lagi. Oh. Kalau gambarnya gede bisa 18, bisa 11.
Biasanya udah main di jarum gede untuk bikin garis dan segala. Kalau kecil kayaknya agak lama ya.
Iya agak lama.
Lama soalnya. Kayak gini kira-kira butuh berapa jam?
Paling kalau santai-santai kayak gini 2 jam atau 1 jam setengah.
2 jam loh. Kaget saya. Saya kira 4 jam bisa kelar. Ternyata 2 jam bisa kelar. Tapi cuman bikin begini mesti ada yang bantuin ya.
Iya, ada stretchingnya. Kalau enggak gitu kita bisa lama. Kami 4 jam kalau sendiri.
Berarti komisinya bagi 2 tuh sama yang pegang. Satu pegang, satu ketok.
Bagi hasil.
Iya, bagi hasil tuh. Jadi enakan yang pegang apa yang diketuk nih?
Enakan yang pegang kayaknya. Gratis.
Nah, kita tunggu ya sebentar lagi udah mau mulai kerjain.
Love my tat, best tat I wear.
Luxury.
No luxury. Jockey.
Yeah,
he's the man. He's the boss.
Go luxury. Luxury's the best.
What did you even?
First time going to the Bali Expo, but it's awesome. Good to see everyone out and yeah, their work.
Yeah. You're a model too or yes?
No, just watching at the maybe tomorrow. Maybe.
Tomorrow.
Maybe.
Okay.
How long you for this all?
I'm not sure. I get it all different times.
Oh.
Yeah.
But it's luxury.
Yeah, except for this one. But the rest luxury.
Thank you.
No worries, thank you.
Thank you, boss.
Yeah, and that one.
And that one. Besok barengan aja.
Fred, ini bos-bosnya itu suri loh. Bukan kaleng-kaleng punya loh. Isinya udah galon gede. Oh, namanya tuh. Nih, gua lagi coba ngelamar kerja nih. Gak tau diterima apa enggak. Nih bosnya nih. Hispa. Sini. Tuh orang tadi tuh. Kalau di Bali dia ngomong dia nomor 2, enggak ada yang ngaku nomor 1. Di sini. Nih, dia bisa bikin anu-anu jenggotnya sampai begini nih. Nih. Gini wash ya?
Di washin. Aku pakai abu tuh. Sama putih.
Gila ya. Gua tinggal di sini seminggu. Gak jam lu boleh gak?
Kayal.
Beneran.
Jangan gitu dong.
Kalau kayak gini hilang gimana caranya?
Namanya?
Kalau cetakannya hilang.
Ngarang.
Bener.
Iya. So.
Oke, lagi-lagi yang asli. Sini.
Makan dulu. Lapar gua.
Cedo Balm Tattoo Indo, you good, support Magic King, support.
He asked like this, when you come to Bali, when you come to Bali, and then where you from, and then where you when you coming in Bali, and how about you in the expo,
yeah.
And then about your tattoo, and then this what style, and then how many hour you make this tattoo,
yeah.
and then this you special style or you specialist is oriental or
em giới thiệu một chút về tức là về bản thân em này, về khi em đến đây từ khi nào, và cái tác phẩm này em làm như thế nào, làm trong bao lâu, và em cảm nhận như thế nào về cái chuyện cái convention này, em thấy có vui không hay như nào đấy, đại loại
nhiều. Hello, xin chào mọi người, mình gà rừng, mình đến từ Việt Nam, mình đến từ ngày 21, hiện tại mình đang tham gia convention ở Berlin, convention Berlin Expo, và convention này rất là tuyệt vời, mình cảm thấy nó rất là vui và mình rất là thoải mái khi đến với cái convention này. Và ngày hôm nay mình có mang tác phẩm Full Body này đến convention này. Tác phẩm này của mình được thực hiện thời gian là 21 ngày, gần 200 tiếng. Nó rất nhiều khó khăn đối với mình trong cái thời gian thực hiện nó. Và mình mang đến đây để giao lưu học hỏi với mọi người.
Thank you.
He from Vietnam. Artist name is Garun. Garun, yeah. And he come here from 21. Come now. He's the first time come Bali, and this time he's with this model. This work. He work on 200 to 200 hour.
200
hour. Yeah. 21 day. Yeah, 21 day. 21 day. No stop. 21 day.
Wow.
Full body. With free hand.
Wow, he's strong.
Yeah. This guy is very, very, very strong.
Wow, very strong.
Crazy. Yeah. This time he come here feel amazing Bali, because air is very, very fresh, and so many people, the people in Bali is very, very friendship.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, brother. Yeah. Thank you for coming to Bali. Thank you. Yeah, enjoying your time. Thank you. This Linam is supply tattoo machine in his creator
in Vietnam.
His creator machine from Vietnam.
Yeah,
it's good machine. I use this machine.
Yes,
it's good.
Thank you.
And then it's my brother Sotong. He's my big brother.
Yeah. He just helped me too much.
Yeah, we
thank
meet
you so much.
We meet in Thailand. Before we meet in Thailand together.
That's right.
And then
true.
Now meet in Bali.
Meet in Bali.
Yeah. Okay. Before we meet in Thailand. Yeah, Thailand Tattoo Expo. 2017, right? Yeah.
Hopefully, not for the last. Yeah. Maybe next time we meet in Vietnam or.
Yeah.
Wherever.
Yes, welcome.
Maybe in Malaysia.
Welcome everyone, come Vietnam. Yeah. Thank you.
The crazy is armpit.
No,
for me, it's, this one is crazy. This thing. This is crazy.
Yeah. This is new. This place is new.
Yeah.